Driving at nighttime may increase the risk of accidents if drivers are not able to clearly see what is ahead. Automatic high beam is a safety system designed to help drivers see more of what's ahead at nighttime without dazzling other drivers. When enabled, automatic high beam uses an in-vehicle camera to help detect the headlights of oncoming vehicles and taillights of preceding vehicles, then automatically switches between high and low beams as appropriate to provide the most light possible and enhance forward visibility. Here's how it works. When driving in low light conditions at vehicle speeds above approximately 40 kilometers per hour and the auto high beam feature turned on, the vehicle's camera is designed to detect headlights of oncoming vehicles or the taillights of preceding vehicles, then automatically switch to the low beams. After the system senses the oncoming vehicle has passed or the distance between your vehicle and the preceding vehicles increases, it automatically reverts back to the high beams. By using high beams more frequently, the system may allow earlier detection of pedestrians and obstacles. Refer to your Toyota Owner's Manual for additional information on how to operate auto high beam. The features and functions described in this video might not be applicable to your Toyota model. See your Owner's Manual for details. Thanks for watching this Know Your Toyota video.